Hi everyone. In this first section of citation management, we're going to be going over some of the different tools that you can use to format a single citation. In upcoming sections, we're going to be talking more about programs that allow you to manage larger sets of citations, specifically Zotero and RefWorks. Citation management software is a program that allows you to collect the bibliographic information from the text that you're using for your research, and then format it or reformat it to create bibliographies or reference lists in whichever citation style you need. It can be really helpful, particularly to grad students, because you have a lot of research that you are trying to keep track of and you might need to refer back to it, and it's coming in a lot of different formats. You also have different classes or publications that require different citation styles, and you may want to hold on to these materials and have access to them after you graduate. Citation management programs let you save, organize, and format citations, and then manipulate them in ways that are really time-consuming to do by hand. I'm going to go over just a few ways that you can format a single citation on the fly, and we're going to be getting into the more comprehensive citation management programs in the next two tutorials. But for now, first we're going to see what we can do from the UNC Library Catalog and then from an EBSCO database. You can generate a single citation right from the UNC Library Catalog. When you find the book that you're looking for, just click on the title. In the upper right-hand corner of the screen, you have some different options in this box. Click on Cite, and this will open up in a new window or a new tab. And all you have to do is find the style, the citation style that you want to use, and just copy and paste these into your document. There are some limitations with this feature. It works great with works by a single author, but it has a bit of a harder time with more complex citations, like works with multiple authors or multiple editors. You can also use the UNC Library website Citation Builder feature to format a citation. On the library homepage, click on Writing and Citing under the main search box, and then click on Citation Builder on the right-hand side. This formats citations in MLA, APA, or Chicago. On the left, you're going to click on the type of resource that you'd like to cite. And before you start filling in any of the information, look outside the box up here at the top. Up here is where you're going to choose the citation style that you'd like. And if you look at the tabs, here is where you choose whether the resource is print, online, or, for this case, a downloaded ebook. Basically, you fill in the information and click Submit. You have some choices here, author, editor, translator, and if you need more than one, you can click the Add Another button until you have as many spaces as you need. Once you fill in the information and click Submit, it'll come back up to you in a pop-up box and you can simply copy and paste. You can do the same sort of citation formatting in many of the library databases that you'll be using to do your research. In Communication and Mass Media Complete, as well as other EBSCO databases like Business Source Complete, you can generate citations for a single item. Find the article that you want to cite and click on the title. And again, you're going to look outside of the box, over here on the right-hand side. And about halfway down, click on Cite. You can copy and paste. If you scroll down, you can see all of the citation styles that are available. And after you've copied and pasted into your document, click on the X to get back to the record of the item. Just a last suggestion, when you're formatting a citation, even if you use an online tool like one of these to format that citation, double check to make sure that they look right and that they conform to the standards of the style that you're using. For more about citing your references, I highly recommend Purdue's OWL Online. This is a great place to go for a quick check of what your citation should look like, or a more in-depth guide to how to format or structure a citation on your own. And you can also use the print guides listed here. These are available in the reference section of the library. We hope this tutorial was helpful. If you have any questions, please feel free to get in touch with us at the Park Library. You can chat us, you can email us, or you can drop by.